everybody, it is your good doctor here doing another episode of Animal Crossing New Horizon. I believe this will be part 11. And I thought we could do some crafting and go to the islands, some other islands again. Just for the fun of it. And yes, it is the same day as before. As the day we just got done doing. So we got, I'm crafting up something that I need. Here it is. There you go. That was the main concern. Now I need to put some stuff away before I go anywhere, because pockets do get used up a lot. And I might as well sell what I have in my pockets now. No, that's not what I want, so, nope. The fossils of fish in my pocket. I'm just gonna do it with this thing because I just don't want to go into the store right now. Let's see. This. That's what Mimi has. Now, before the people, I'm going to show you why I made that. So, here is the museum. And I was thinking somewhere around here, we put this. I'll have to do some rework later, put the trees in that, but yeah, that's what that was made for. So now let's go this way. I have to rework on that project of the light quest. Hey, welcome to your one and only getaway to the sky, Flight Blue Airport. How can I help you out today? Fine. Okay, looking down at my other ticket. Actually, I got two. So, where do we go? Yes, we want to go to the two islands. Roger that. Maybe we should check out Hobbs Island. I'm ready to get you in the sky right this minute, but let's check all the package. Tools ready? Yes, time to take off. Alright. Let's get you airborne. Cuckoo. Copy. Go welcome these things over here. Oh, I almost forgot something else. To dock at Tug Island. Anyone know anything about what pirates mean? Please explain what that sentence meant. Meanwhile, I'll be holding the pan here. I mean holding the ground here. You doodles that stupid? Get in touch when you need tools or travel. Go get some bees, chips, and trees. Whatever. Ooh. This is good. It is definitely a DIY recipe. I was figuring out what kind of protein shake I wanted for lunch when I had an awesome DIY idea. Got super psyched about it and had to share it with someone. Now go flex some DIY might. Secret mega builder post. Oh my god. Please, Dan. Okay. Oh, that's what you call nice. gonna go too far. And this. Yeah, I just don't want that in my pocket. And I think I need to fix this. Thank you. Like this. Come. Pick up some shells over here. Maybe get some food. Also, I might as well pick up the weeds. Because I'm not going to get much of these on my island. I have completely decimated the weed population on my island. So, yeah. I need to decimate this island of its weeds. And there's a nice fossil for me. I like this mitten in the island. I don't know what it is, this is what I thought. This is the perfect place to get stuff. Now what? Oh, I can't see it. That's when you feel bad when you find those like that. Oh, that's why I can actually make that if I wanted to. There we go. That will probably magically be going back. Just like these stupid weeds. What's that about? I like this mitten in the irons for everything. Yeah, that's funny. I thought that was gonna land in stupid weeds. I don't have, that would be extremely good. I don't like decimating my trees unless I have to. And if I have to, I'll do it myself. I won't let the thing take the fun, so I get materials from it. Thank you. I chose Trudy. That's where the chicken and it's goes out. Oh, and he's still there. I can get around the sunflower. No problem. It's actually still in the fish. I use that. Oh, this should be available from all sides. In the vine, but I've already caught a few bugs. Well, that was your happy year first. Might as well just record this really podcast and I'll soon to silent. Island turret and gathering stuff from these islands. the axe back. Burn the fight pan, the iron's gonna be completely decimated. Nothing to get from the iron when I'm done. We have some medicine. And that's what you call this pantry in an island. Let's use this. No, I want to use. Excuse me, why didn't you take the medicine first over the drop item? I'm ready to go home. Yes, please. I know I can go straight to the next line, but I need to empty out my pockets. Really. The fish can be placed. Well, have you seen Sheldon lately? I still have not talked to him yet today. Surprising enough. Okay. Storage. Grab you. What are you doing? this in stores too. Why not? At least until I know I have enough of them for that. Just the fun of it. Okay, those things I'm gonna sell. I'm gonna use the drop-off box. That'll be best. What are you thinking now? If I cut you, I have a thread worn sweater that I don't really need. What's with you giving me things? I'm not talking mint condition here, but it'll be fine, she. If you don't want to do it, I just prank Annabelle with it or something. No! Mine! You give me stuff, I keep. I don't care what the shit's come from. I'm keeping. There we go. Let's go to sell some food. Yes. Never got that one? That would make a lot of sense. I'm going to tell you the fix for a reason. I need to work on that design better. I'm going to get way to this guy. How can I help you out today? One fine. By the way, looks like a, this is the second one. I will use the first one. Okay, can we just use it? Yes. Okay, yes. You guys say the same thing. I'm sure a lot of people has read this multiple times by now. Good one, this is the other tower. We will copy, we got all Queenie's rings. Yeah, whatever. Whatever, just let me go. Now it's your island. Okay, meanwhile I'll be holding the time here. Yes, okay. Some trees and stuff. Whatever. First thing for a speech. Let's see if I can find some shells. And of course this. Seems to be a recurring statement here. Let's see what's in the bottle. I was cleaning and found this DIY recipe written on a piece of paper that I had used as a bookmark. Didn't want to waste a good idea, so now I'm sharing this with you. Try it if you have the material, Stella. Handicraft lover. Well, can't do any of that one. I just got that one. Look. Just got that one today. Caught a sea bass. Pick those things. What do they do? Oh, here's an item enough too, that's why I can steal the heads off of them. And make something I wanted to make for a while. I got a tulip thing I wanted. Tulip thing I got. I actually do like tulips. Five, six. I don't need that many tulips, probably. That might as well be. Did they move Scalpels all together? That is something. Oh, I got that one. In the museum. Pick up leaves. Like I said, my town is wee at the moment. I've really decimated the entire island. And of course, I get empty cans. And I just got this before. Yeah, I'm gonna push him with the island. Might as well. No one's gonna come back here. You can say this is pretty much a spoiling Grand Love Island one night. Episode. My first island, I did not decimate the islands. I just kind of visited them to see what they had. What's with the stupid wasp and this? I'm out of nowhere. Everything's gonna get decimated, including the palm tree. But Okay, she's a bone boba in my mind. There's trees, they are gone. No, we can't see it. For some reason, the animals can see right through when you have glasses on. I don't know why. I can see if these are regular glasses. I know there's 40 shades. Literally need to remember my eye does discoloration to me when I don't want it to. You never know what we'll be building over the course of this episode. To get them on the trees. One short for red. Oh, the net mask or something. What is it today? Yeah, I also gotta change that tone, but I don't know what to change it to right now. Yes, makes sense. Let's see. Yeah, I need 10 if I want to do it too. So. But as long as I can want to leave you behind, let me go. I have really dismantled the island again. So, yeah, you might want to bend the back for this one. your chopping pattern for this one. Okay, I have got to try that DIY recipe for that one thing. It's gonna be this thing. Maybe a screw pan. Let's see what else can I craft out of these two things. Poison. Why would you want poison ivy in a pot? A pot of ivy. My bad. Your pockets are too full. Tulip, and I know I have some tulips. I didn't want to mess with the red ones, but I want to make two things. There might be more pieces to that grass skirt. Because that's kind of Hawaiian outfit. I'm not going to put it on. I just wanted to make it so I can put the reeds into storage. Let me craft more stuff with reed stuff later. I might be able to get that tomorrow. I'm not sure. Oh, I need heat though. Nope, my bad. Oh, that could be onion oil. I'm done. I'm done. I'm done. Okay, I gotta put that iron away. That's stupid, I left that in my pocket. Let me go see how far I don't want to right now. I could only have one enable. It's kind of stupid. Storage. Okay. good friends. Yes, that's not what I wanted. That's gonna be what the road is gonna be. I'm hoping you go this way, though. Okay, that's a good spot. Has anyone seen Sheldon lately? Because I would like to know where he's at. Wait, that can go outside? Oh, that's an indoor plant. Good. Okay, I can put it right here for now. Oh, it hangs on the wall. Oh. Well, we know what it looks like. Let's go talk to the penguin again. Good. For some reason, I can't find Sheldon. I don't know why I think I want to. Hi. Come back home, must be pushing now. Got this for you. What is it? This. Oh, that's. Oh, really? Hi, Ivy. Oh, thanks to you for so cool. I'm going to clean up a little before I fall off. Yeah. I deserve a greenish fat of the ugly. I have to see what that is. Cool. For now, I'll put that back on. Let's go get the tulip I need. Go get the one tulip I need. That's important right now. That was a pretty good episode. We went to two islands, did a little work, did some crafting along the way, and I say that's pretty good. All in all, I say bye!